Hello, my fellow comets, and welcome back to Full House Poker. So, we're gonna keep it the same game it was. Have to lower back to 25,000. Because I messed up at the last Full House Poker gameplay. So we'll go for a $25,000 buy-in. And we have to keep it the same way it was, so let's get wrecked in this game. Okay, we have Lily's son, Phyllis, JR, Jason, Omar, Mel Matthews, hold up, I'm Danny, Gabe, and Vincent. We have the 9 and the 3. Okay. Next. Oh, that's a bad card. I think I should fold. Gabe gets 550. A jack and a 2. Call 100. Let's do it again. Another bad card. I'm just kidding. It's gonna be a flush. No, I don't think so. Let's try another card. An ace and a 10. Call. That was a bad card. A high card. Let's try to get good hands. Like I have 2 8s. This is a heart and a diamond. And it looks like I got a pair, which means it's a good card. Okay. One pair. Don't be silly. Don't dilly-dally. Jack is a 5, which is a club and a diamond. Calling 500, 400. Ugh, that was a bad card. Phyllis has a king high, winning at 2,600. An ace with the diamond and the queen in the heart. So I'm beating up with Vincent. Only one more. Hoping to get a three. Oh, that was a bad card. He won at 1,150. Hear some cheering in the background. Did I see someone with... I think there's less people. Get a queen. I already got a queen. Uh-oh. I think I'm gonna be busted. Oh, full house. It was a bad card. No more dilly-dallying. Two kings! Finally! I won! It's a good card! Two pair! A jack with a diamond and the four with... I'm confused. A jack with a club and the four with the diamond. Let's see. Two cubes. Two queens. A bad card. $8,550 for game. Two hearts and A and a five. Hoping to get a flush. Another eight. We're all in. What do you got? A pair. Two spades, three and a nine. For real, I cannot show the cards. Look, more spades. Give me a flush. Give me another diamond. Spade, sorry. Oh, it was a bad card. $1,250 for Danny. Queen and an ace. And then two hearts. Oh, three queens, all in. This be a flush for Mel? I think it's a three of a kind for me. $95,600 chips. Got fame. It's a three of a kind. Now keep my money safe. One more card. Oh, that was a bad card. Now. Jason has the two pair. $3,600 for him. Was kind of a bad card. An ace high for Phyllis. $350 for Phyllis. £50 of emotion. Cut off with the cheering from the background. To move back into the penthouse. $71.50 for Junior. Two threes. Hoping to get a pair. Another three of a kind. or maybe a full house. Three spades. Call some more. Another five. Now it's a full house. Yeah, that's it. 115. Now two sixes. Only one more hand until I leave. I'm gonna check or call. Wow, 2 4s, all in. Now that's a 2 pair. 50,050. Okay, so I'm gonna end this gameplay right now. Like, I got some chips. Tomorrow, I'll be playing some Splatoon. Thumbs up, comment, and share with your friends if you enjoyed this. Subscribe to me and follow me. Links in the description below. No life preserver. Now it's the start of December. Now go ahead and go some holiday shopping. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.